Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. In a first of its kind initiative, transgenders will soon be seen driving cabs on Mumbai roads. The cab service to be run by LGBT members has been named as Wings Rainbow. It was launched yesterday by Humsafar Trust, who joined hands with Wings Travels. Both the organizations will train LGBT community members interested in taking up driving as a profession and will help them obtaining a driving license. This initiative will see lesbians, gays, bisexuals and transgenders driving cabs and earning for themselves like others. As per our media report, in the pilot project, 5 members will undergo training and be eligible to drive radio cabs after getting a transport license. This could take nearly a year. Right now, there are openings for 1,500 LGBT members to run the cabs who can earn 15,000 a month. This is a brilliant step, especially in our society where being a transgender or being in LGBT community is still considered a stigma, where these people are looked down, not given jobs, not allowed to attend schools, and not allowed to lead a normal life. Just last year, Chennai got its first police officer who was a transgender. And this year, we got our first transgender ban that was introduced by Sonu Nigam. So needless to say, the society is changing, but the change is very slow. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to subscribe us. You are listening to One India Podcast. Take care.